It is Saturday afternoon. Martin and his sister Pam are in Cambridge for the day. They are looking at the beautiful old buildings of this university city. Pam has a camera with her. She likes taking photos, and sometimes they are very good, but sometimes they are not very good, and Martin laughs at them. It is 5 o'clock. Pam and Martin are going home now. They are tired after their long day. They are in the garden near the bus station. "Let's have a last photo of you," says Pam. "Oh no, not again," says Martin. "Come on," says Pam. "It's the last one. I want to finish the film in my camera." "All right," says Martin.